my travels near and far, I would like to introduce the band. Now that is Miss Cameo Kate.
Rising, round the bed, I feel that she knows she's gonna need. going from town to town. See most every kind of gal, every kind of gal. But who makes my heart sing? Give me joy, give me joy, my little gal in calico. Settle down on a boat of calico.
lovely ladies.
Howdy.
Kate dolled up right here on the stage. That way you get a chance to see a little of what usually goes on backstage. You know, so many folks think that we thespians of the theater lead such glamorous and interesting lives. Well, you know what?
Yeah.
They're right. Thank you, ladies.
You're welcome, Miss Kate.
So, what do you think of my son? And may I say, scratch this guy, I picked up all the way from Paris. Paris, Texas.
Yeah.
But it is lovely. Oh, and this beautiful feather boa, why, it is made up of 100 of the finest African ostriches. Oh, there's my mouse. You know, ladies, you know the difficulty of balancing life, love, and the glitzy opulent life upon this wicked stage is it's trying to find the right man. Now, I'm not saying we have a shortage of men here in Calico. Oh no, I say there are 10 men for every one gal here in town. Oh, yeah. Now the trick is to find the one right man. Am I right?
That's right.
Well, I thought I found that Mr. Right of mine. Oh, he was everything I had dreamed of. He was tall, he was dark, he was handsome. He was alive, and he also had a wandering eye. You know the type, of course. Yes. But I'm afraid I'm getting ahead of myself. Hey, Pete.
Yes.
Why don't you help me out, take a little walk along that baseline while I spin the table of my relationship world.
Thank you.
You know, they say good help is hard to find, but these boys are the best in the biz. Why, they can clear a set quicker than you can say in apple pie order. Are we ready, boys?
We're all set, Miss Kate.
Well, all right. And ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the world famous Bird Cage Theater is very pleased and proud to present the rocking all the way across that little old pond.
world on Founders Day. Hold down. All right, all together now. One great gig. Yee-haw! Well, this has certainly been one exciting day, to say the least. Now, I know you're all chomping a little bit to find out which team came out on top on our competitions today. So to tell you the actual results, the final results, here's our major rally right here.
Thank you, Jay.